everyone! Iceborne is finally out and I was sadly at work so I couldn't freaking play during the day or when it got released. I had to sleep early and couldn't play until I got home, which I was so sad about because I kept getting teased about it. But I finally got to play and oh my gosh, it's such a beautiful game. If you haven't picked up this game yet, I really suggest you do. And if you haven't heard about Iceborne, have you been living under a rock? Because it's been everywhere. Seriously, it has. But anyway, in this video I'll be talking about the four new event quests that are in Master Rank. So once you get into Seliana, you'll be able to do these quests. There are four. Two of them will give you a helm and the other will give you a greatsword. The other two will only give you bonus higher rank and master rank points, so if that's what you want then be sure to do those as well. Starting off with the first quest, we have Pearl Snatchers, and with this you'll have to capture 6 Pearl Spring macaques, and these are the really cute monsters that are in little hot spring areas in Hornfrost Reach, and you'll find these in areas 2 and 6. They will try to run away if you do try to capture them, so be careful. However, they don't run that quickly and you'll be able to capture multiple if you have good aim and if you're lucky. So once you've completed this quest, you'll earn a Pearl Spring ticket, and this is what you'll need to craft this helm. You'll need 3 Pearl Spring tickets, 2 prize pelts which you'll get from Anketa, and 2 thick bones which you'll get from bone piles. And look how cute this helm is, oh my gosh, and they're recolorable too, so you can change the color of them, and oh my gosh, they will really keep your head warm. They're so cute. I've actually captured loads of these already and kept them in my room. They're too cute not to. Anyways, the next quest is Trophy Fishing, and in this one you'll have to hunt 2 Baleotoduses, ice fish, and you'll hunt these one at a time, so you won't have 2 in one map. You'll have to fight one, kill it, and then the other one will spawn. And then from this you'll be able to forge the Frozen Spear Tuner, which is a great sword, and it looks pretty cool actually. It's basically the shape of a tuna. And it's a pretty decent starter weapon for Master Rank, so if you're a great sword user, maybe you want to pick it up. And you'll also earn increased Hunter Rank and Master Rank points from this quest as well. And the last two quests are The Lord of the Underground Beckons, where you have to deliver 20 underground fruit, and you also get bonus Hunter Rank and Master Rank points from this, as well as a bunch of Sticks in the Mud, which is the last quest, which you'll have to hunt 2 Bamboros, which is the same concept as Trophy Fishing, so you'll have to hunt 1, kill it, and then the other will spawn. If they were both on the same quest at the same time, that'll be pretty hectic. So be thankful that they show up one at a time. And of course, for this quest, you'll earn bonus Hunter Rank and Master Rank points as well. As a tip, if you are trying to farm any monsters, be sure to do investigations instead of normal quests, because you'll get more loot from these, and also capturing monsters instead of killing them will give you more loot as well. So hopefully, if you're not doing that already, that will surely speed up your farming process and get you the items you need. So that's it for the event quest, and I've had so much fun playing this game so far. I've still got a long way to go in Iceborne before I complete this, so I am so excited and I need to get back to hunting. So I'm going to end this video here, and thank you so much for watching. I'll be posting more Monster Hunter content, so thank you so much again. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next time. Bye!